This isn't good. I'm getting confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Split them up. One in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.
Yeah.
By the prophets, what have these brutes done? They have shed our brother's blood, and for that they must die.
Yeah! I'll earn the price of this honor. You are an inspiration to us all. We destroyed them. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
fine. You won't escape the pack, Bob. Yeah!
By the rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they...
Murdered by the brutes.
Vile and disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
Where's he going?
Earth. To finish what we started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it if he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth. They won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.